The intention of my mind is it in me, in you, or between us? No intention. There is only a cosmic force that runs through all we feel or see with the certain cables, E2, EMGs, pulse meters. See the parameters clearly. Then the movement be more objective?
Zoe. Let's call it Zoe. Like Rosie Bridal Tidal.
Movement isn't really encoded in parameters. It's more etymologically oriented. Goal-oriented. It's about meanings.
What it means is that we were born in the water. That is where we came to life.